Santa's Story of Christmas. This is going to be a very weird game. Hey, what is going on, guys? BenTCB54 here. Sorry I didn't upload this video on Christmas. A little short of notice, I didn't know what kind of video to make, but I finally came up with this idea after Christmas, playing a game called Santa's Story of Christmas.
Who the heck are you?
What are you talking about? I'm Santa Claus.
No, you're not.
This is my first time playing, and I saw it in the Call Me Kevin video from a few years ago, and I wanted to try it. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I hope you all enjoy. Oh my gosh, it's Santa.
This is just terrible. It's a catastrophe.
Wow.
What am I supposed to do now? Christmas is in danger. You have to help me.
Okay.
I just came back from my workshop, and it's completely empty.
Wow.
Do you know what that means?
All the presents are gone. Yeah.
Stolen. And it's only a few days until Christmas. There's only...
Christmas past, man.
It's a Taurus, the brutal mountain yeti, my worst enemy. He's mean and spiteful. He despises Christmas. And he's been trying to destroy them.
I thought that was the Grinch.
You're an idiot! You're an idiot!
Oh, look at this! Laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail rings. Making spirits bright. What fun it is to play among us. Let's play among us tonight. Jingle all the way. Santa's too fat to jump over the thing. But we can't say that. Don't put that in the video. Oh, please don't leave that in. Look at these dude's ankles, bro. I'm breaking his ankles. Oh wait. Did I get it? No, I missed one. Jingle bells, Batman smells, Robin laid an egg, Batmobile lost its wheel, and Joker ran away. It's the best version of the song right there. So, we have to get Santa's presents back, or else Christmas isn't coming next year, because it came already. I was a little late to the game, late to the making of videos, so. Oops. I got no gold ones. Hey, stop, don't follow me. There's no gold ones here. There's a gold one right there. Let me see if I can get that one. What the heck? Oh, wow, that was amazing. I was like, I wanted to make a Christmas video, but I didn't know what to make it. So, I look up Christmas video games to play. I saw a Call Me Kevin video, and you guys know I like Call Me Kevin. I think I mentioned in one of my other videos, one of my last videos. He played this game and I wanted to check it out. I didn't watch the video because it's an old video and I don't remember watching it, but I'm playing it now and I'm gonna watch that video maybe later. I'm number 91. Oh shoot. 100 happy children. There could be more. You guys can't see the achievements. I'm an epic gamer. You saw that epic gamer moment. This game is just basically just parkour and saving Christmas because something took the presents. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Literally, we're just rocking around the Christmas tree. I missed the checkpoint. Let's get back and get it. How? Oh, lava on Christmas. I feel like I'm playing Roblox. I probably should have played a Roblox game for this. Is Krampus in this game? That would make it amazing. Christmas Horror Story. The night before Christmas, all was asleep. And then St. Krampus came. Not St. Krampus. Krampus came. No! Krampus came out of nowhere. And St. Nicholas said golly gee. Where I was going with that. Good thing he has a slow jump.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that's horrible, man. That's horrible. This game's kind of... It's fun. It's not the best game out there. Probably better Christmas games they could have made, but it is fun. For now, until I start raging and getting upset with this game. These two presents. Took me 5 minutes to do this one. And there's more! Yo, I know glitches. I mean, cut the game. Like, shortcuts, that's the word I'm looking for. I'm 98? I'm did worse than the other one. How did I... Why? Don't touch me, penguin. Don't want your penguin hand. Don't want to throw hands with the penguin. Then I'd look like a bad man. Santa is the worst jumper in the world. I stand by my case. Santa is still the worst jumper in the world. Good thing I turned around. The presents over here. Nothing can stop Saint Nicholas. Don't mess with him. He's a little weird. He likes to jump off cliffs. The suit is kind of wrong. This isn't Santa's suit. We're gonna save Christmas. Let's go. Santa has gold glasses, not whatever red glasses you're talking about. Oh, you idiot. Do 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 do. Ho. Oh shoot. Jump over it! Shoot, no. Oh, he just fell. I juked him. Let's go! Why does that one look evil? That's not good. Am I getting closer to something I don't want to? Krampus! Is Krampus here? Doop 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 doop. Mr. Sandman. Not the right song.
Santa, no!
Santa the idiot. Santa's an... How do you walk off a ledge? Santa is known for walking off ledges. That's why on Christmas Eve night, when you're waiting for Santa to come out and you're asleep and you hear bang, that's just him walking off ledges, cliffs, and all that.
No!
And Santa's also falling through stuff. That's how he falls through the chimney. How? The thing is not that huge. Might be huge. Huge. Get me out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. No. So these boots were brown in the cutscene. They're different now. But Santa's actual boots are black. Then you have white gloves for the real Santa. Glasses are gold, not red like that. Are they gold? I don't know. The jacket is all wrong. Yeah, I made the jump. Let's go. What is going on in Santa's house? There are spikes everywhere. Santa is a weird one now if he got those spikes right there. Hey, Santa's weird. He's got spikes all around. No, he just made me fall. Wait, I'm Santa this time, yeah. This is the longest one. 11 minutes. Almost 12 minutes of just doing nothing.
Santa!
Oh yeah, almost done. Ah, you sneaky. Sneaky.
Oh my gosh! No!
If I don't get it this time, mark my words, I'm not getting it at all. Okay, goodbye. Hit my mic. Oops. Why?
Get away from me, penguin. You're evil. You're not like the Madagascar penguins, Kowalski and Private and the other guy. That's not good. I should have waited. How was your Christmas? Comment down below how great your Christmas was.
Or how bad it was. Did you get coal for Christmas? Did you get anything for Christmas? Did you get nothing at all? Did you get what you wanted? Did you get what you didn't want? What did you get? Because right now I'm not getting what I want. What did you get anything for other people? I sure didn't. I'm joking.
Price sense.
What? Why? Christmas is not going to be great next year. I'm going to leave presents behind. Christmas, I'm sorry to tell y'all, but Christmas is not coming next year. Why does it keep doing that?
Would not be two presents now. I'm not going to be giving to a child and who needs the presents. Who knew I was going to rage at this game? This game's kind of... It's fun. It's not the best game out there. Probably better Christmas games they could have made, but it is fun. For now, until I start raging and getting upset with this game. If I don't finish this game, I got a video to make next year. Thought I was gonna miss again. I got a video to make next year, and if I don't, you guys better comment. You better comment down below.
I should be playing this game for Christmas, and if I don't play this game for Christmas next year, you're gonna hold me accountable. That if I don't, you all will unsubscribe. Actually, don't do that. I'm joking. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't ever do that.
Whoa! Whoa, you Yeti! Abomino, what is that thing? That's not... It's a different colored Yeti. It's a... They're Yetis too, okay? Why are these things just floating? That was... Comical.
Comical.
You know, if Santa doesn't come next Christmas, that's fine, because I could still give gifts out to people. Because giving is better than receiving. But we gotta remember, we all have one gift that is the best gift that nobody else can give. God gave us the best gift that we could ever have, Jesus. Jesus is the reason for the season. So all these gifts I'm getting mean nothing. That's where did you come from? Go back where you came from. Get back up in your place.
Straight razor toting woman. Get back up in place, sir.
Oh my gosh, thank God, man. That is crazy. Wait, I was only on the starter one? I feel like I'm gonna solve a murder mystery.
You do say, old chap. I do say, I think Johnny was the one who killed Jane. The clues are all there.
Just floating, man. Come on, no. Oh my gosh. Presents over there. Oh, you tripped me. You loser. Oh my gosh. You tripped me again, you idiot. You idiot. Idiot. The real villain of the game are these penguins. Cheese my way through here. Let's go. Merry Christmas, everyone. Happy New Year. Thank you for watching. Sorry my Christmas video is a little late. Next year, I'll try to get this video up sooner. Probably on Christmas or Christmas Eve before that. Sorry, I didn't get a video out last year of Christmas. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Remember, Jesus is the reason for the season. Thank you for watching. And I'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a wonderful New Year. Thank you all for watching. May God bless you as He has blessed me. Adios.